As a beginning farmer myself, even attending a land-grant university for my degree, the first thing I did was I walked into my county extension office and asked, what are the resources for small farmers in Indiana that Purdue has to offer?
Well, when I was the assistant director for the Ag and Natural Resource Programs, it was quite obvious that this need for sustainable agriculture and for small farms was growing in the state. And so it was just time. It was time for Purdue Extension to step up and to try to incorporate our education needs into that overall effort.
The team formed, I guess, basically with Tom Jordan pulling together that group of educators and specialists and farmers. Part of it was from an advisory committee that Tom had set up for the SARE team, for SARE, for Indiana, and then expanding that team to other educators and specialists.
The purpose of the Small Farms Sustainable Agriculture Team is to look at the needs of educational programs for people, small farmers, for sustainable ag practitioners, and to develop those educational programs and deliver those educational programs to the clientele of the state of Indiana.
The most exciting part of being on the Small Farm and Sustainable Ag team has really been the chance to work with a very diverse group of specialists and educators, and to try and find ways to address the needs, very diverse needs, of Indiana small farmers. And so it's just kind of an ongoing effort to pull those, to identify what those needs are, and then try and find ways to bring whatever resources we have to addressing those needs.
One of the great things going on in Indiana are all the innovative small farmers. I sold at the Bloomington Community Farmers Market for a couple of years as a local grower, and just saw an amazing amount of innovation going on in small farms. And that was very, very inspiring to me to actually go forward and move into this role as a local foods coordinator, because I see that there is so much innovation going on, and that we do need to work. Purdue needs to educate and provide resources for these growers to keep doing what they're doing with better, more coordinated assistance. The Small Farms website will be the place where you will be able to find many of those resources that are related to small farms that Purdue has already produced.